The RS-28 Sarmat, or Satan-2, weighs over 100 metric tons, with Russian state-linked media claiming it has a 10,000-kilometer range. Moscow says the Satan-2 is capable of destroying an area the size of Texas. The RS-28 Sarmat is equipped with multiple hypersonic warheads, MIRVs, to help it evade missile defense systems. Russia says the new missile can carry a payload of up to 15 thermonuclear warheads.